Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, in the last lecture we have saw a lecture which was based on that what are the kind of interaction or the kind of intermolecular force of attraction between the matters like solid, liquid and gas. And now we are going to learn about a very deep detail about that what are the types of intermolecular interactions. So let us see about it. So basically for any kind of matter, that is for solid, liquid and gas, the existence is because of the force of attraction that is between the atoms or molecules with each other. Now talking about the next one, that is they have various types of interactions by which a solid, liquid or gas have a kind of interaction with their neighboring atoms and molecules. So the first thing is they are divided into basically four parts, that is dipole-dipole interaction, dipole-induced dipole interaction, ion-dipole interaction and London force of interaction. So let me give you a small detail of each and every one, but the dedicated lecture for each and every one is being we'll do on the next lecture. But let us start with a brief introduction about what is dipole-dipole interaction. So basically this is a kind of interaction that takes place in a dipole molecule or basically polar molecules, in which two polar molecules interact with each other so as to form a strong force of attraction, and that is known as dipole-dipole interaction. As the name suggests, dipole-dipole means it is the interaction between a dipole molecule as well as another dipole molecule. Talking about the next one, that is dipole-induced dipole interaction, it is basically an interaction between a polar molecule with a non-polar molecule so as a dipole will induce the other one so as to form the intermolecular force of attraction. Now moving towards the next one, that is ion-dipole interaction. Basically the name itself suggests it is very much easy to understand that this kind of interaction takes place between the ions and a polar molecule by which they have a force of attraction. And now moving towards the last one, that is London force of interaction. These are basically present in all the molecules, but yes, specifically in a non-polar molecules, because non-polar molecules don't have a charge difference between them, and hence this kind of London force is a kind of a very weak force that is being present in a non-polar molecule. So this all are the types of interaction that takes place between the molecules of an element in a compound or atoms with each other. So I hope you have understood that these are the types of the intermolecular interactions. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video and you have understood that these are the main types, and share this video with your friends. And yes, don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.